Good morning, everyone. Today I would like to say about the two schemes which was implemented by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, which was the Jandhan Yojana scheme and the Mudra Bank. The Jandhan Yojana scheme and the Mudra Bank was basically implemented to keep on par with the rural rural people with the economical benefited area. So that all the people would be having the bank accounts and also have the implications of having a proper equal economic background. And through this scheme, they were focusing to eradicate the economical backwardness. But due to certain conditions, this were not being able to be fulfilled at the right pace. Because of the Jandhan Yojana scheme was mainly focused on the opening of bank accounts to the rural areas for the people who are backward. But they couldn't get those facilities properly due to many differences, such as the lack of ATMs, lack of networking issues due to such, because there was no proper infrastructure. So that is why in the rural areas there were not being able to keep the movement of these ATMs, as well as the Mudra scheme. The Mudra scheme was already there, they were creating already problem within itself, because as there was many bank already schemes such schemes which were there as to the similar to Mudra scheme, which already increased the problems for the banks, and it also gave loans to the poor people and to the entrepreneurs who are middle class, but were couldn't able to use this as much as it was concerned. These two schemes were not able to move as fast pace as possible, but let's hope that we will finish out as soon as possible. Thank you.